County Sheriff's deputies stopped 31-year-old Christina Traeger for having a defective left headlamp on her vehicle. Deputies also found narcotics and a gun. Traeger faces three charges, including unlawful possession of a firearm. She's in the Victoria County Jail in lieu of $42,500 bond.